Sheikh Hamdan welcomes twins Rashid and Sheikha into the world. The Crown Prince of Dubai and his wife on Thursday, twins, a boy and a girl, Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed and Sheikha bin Hussein, were sent messages of congratulations from across the nation on Thursday night. The baby boy's name is Rashid, while the baby girl's name is Sheikha. Well wishers flooded onto social media to offer their congratulations. Senior UAE figures were among those to offer warm words to the parents. I congratulate my brother, His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai, for the arrival of his two children. Sheikh Said bin Zayed, Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of the Interior, wrote on Twitter, "O God, save them with your protection and make them the apple of the eye of their parents." Sheikh Hamdan announced the news to his legions of followers in style. The Dubai Crown Prince, a popular figure on social media, shared an image of a pair of small feet, one pink and one blue, to represent his happy news. His sister, Sheikha Maryam binti Mohammed, also shared the image on social media in celebration with her brother. Sheikh Hamdan and Sheikha binti Said married in May 2019. Two of Sheikh Hamdan's brothers were also married during a ceremony described as a joy of the nation.